This right here is why I love the railgun in GTA Online. Did I hit him or did he sticky bomb?